this is Dad Prepper. Today's blog post is going to be about a knife that I found at a gun show in Dallas, Texas. I love guns and I love knives. And I more so like guns, but I like blades. I like really cool blades, survival knives, just cool looking knives, butterfly knives, any kind of knife. I'm building my collection. I just like knives. So if you're a knife enthusiast, if you like knives and blades and swords and different things that cut like I do, check out my next video below this video. I'm going to take you into the backyard of this house that we are rehabbing, this property. And I'm going to share with you this blade that I found at a gun show. It's pretty cool. See you soon. The next video below will take you into the backyard. Come on, let's go take a look. And I'll show you this cool blade that I found at a gun shop in Dallas. See you very, very soon. Click the video below this video right now. Dad Prepper.